What is it exactly you do for a living?
John Dillinger, Rob Banks.
That's a serious thing to say to a girl you just met.
I like baseball, movies, good clothes, fast cars, and you. What else you need to know?
Today, I am declaring United States of America's first war on crime.
Your task will be to get John Dillinger. Are you up to that task, Agent Purvis?
Absolutely, sir.
And we are pursuing hardened killers.
Play a game, Mr. President. It's called Spin the Dial.
That's your money, mister?
Yes.
We're here for the bank's money, not yours. Put it away.
Now the whole country thinks you're a damn hero.
Robbing banks is getting tougher.
We're having too good a time today. We ain't thinking about tomorrow.
Yeah, well, you ought to.
Johnny! Put some clothes on, miss.
They're extraditing you.
Where to?
Indiana.
Why?
I have absolutely nothing I want to do in Indiana.
Johnny, how long did it take you to go through a bank?
About 1 minute, 40 seconds. Flat.
Well, here's a man who killed pretty boy Chloe.
The only way that you would leave a jail cell is when we take you out to execute you.
Well, we'll see about that.
John Dillinger has given us a second chance to get John Dillinger.
You could be anywhere.
Where are you going?
Anywhere I'm on.
We're too good for them. They ain't tough enough, smart enough, or fast enough. I hit any bank I want anytime. They got to be at every bank all the time.
So go now, you can stand. You can stand all alone.
What if we could get out of here all together?
You want to take that ride with me?
Yeah, I want to take that ride with you. All alone.